For nearly 60 years I've been a cocky. Of droughts and fires and floods I've lived through plenty. This country's dust and mud have seen my tears and blood, but it's nearly over now, and now I'm easy. I married a fine girl when I was 20, but she died in giving birth when she was 30. No flying doctor then, just a gentle old black gin. But it's nearly over now, and now I'm easy. She left me with two sons and a daughter, and a bone dry farm whose soil cried out for water. So my care was rough and ready, but they grew up fine and steady. But it's nearly over now, and now I'm easy. My daughter married young and went her own way. My son's lie buried by the Burma Railway. So on this land I've made me own, I've carried on alone. But it's nearly over now, and now I'm easy. City folks these days despise the cocky, say with subsidies and all we've had it easy. But there's no drought or starving stock on a Seward suburban block. But it's nearly over now, and now I'm easy. For nearly 60 years I've been a cocky. Of droughts and fires and floods I've lived through plenty. This country's dust and mud have seen my tears and blood, but it's nearly over now, and now I'm easy, and now I'm easy.